Hello, I'm Mr. R. Nigger, a retired lecturer in metallurgy, preaching Christianity and Sikhism. And here I'm going to explain the part played by Satguru Ramdas Ji. Ramdas Ji comes here. That means when you are become a wise man, you can either do the political affairs, which is administration, which is Khashtri Varn. This is Shudar, Vash, Khashtri, Brahman Varn. So you can do the work of Khashtri, that means administrator, rule over the people, or you can be super servant of God. So Satguru Ramdas Ji was the super servant of God, and he was very humble and enjoyed the company of the saints and distressed people, as you too should enjoy the company of the saints. And saints, as you know, they belong to this part. They do not have secular attractions. So they are after spiritual knowledge. Now Satguru Ramdas Ji had three sons. Now the elder one was named as Prithvi Chand. Prithvi mean this planet Earth, and Chand mean moon. That means he was wanted to rule over political rule. You know, this political rule here, he wanted to have the desire to political power over this earth as well as moon. So he was more Mammon worshipper than God, because in politics you worship Mammon, greed. Greed is never satisfied. So the middle one was called Mahadev. Now this Mahadev, he was very simple-minded. He was once born. So whosoever tempted him, he will go after him. And sometime he will use his conscience that this is wrong. So he used to tell Prithi Chand. Prithi Chand used to take money, that when people were eating food, and afterward, you know, he used to make collection. The collection, as they do in churches, he used to take it to his own home. He keep it as his personal and let the people bring food next time by their own. So this was more displayed during the next Satgurus. So Satguru Ramdas Ji appointed the youngest one, Satguru Arjun Dev Ji, as his successor. Now the word Arjun stands for silver. Now as silver is free of the black spots of Mammon, so is the heart of an Arjun. So Arjun Dev, Dev mean a devta, angel. So his heart was altogether free of Mammon. So he had no black spot in him. So when the succession was handed over to Satguru Arjun Dev Ji, This Prithi Chand, the elder son, he wasn't happy. Now why he wasn't happy? That he say, I'm the elder son of Satguru Ramdas Ji. As in politics or in kings, when the king die, the next succession go to the elder son, not to the younger one. So he then contested the succession of Satguru Arjun Dev Ji, that he should get the seat, or the, we call it gaddi, succession throne, you know. Now, there was then a tussle between the secular power and the spiritual. Now, Prithvi Chand depended upon the secular authority. So he went to the ruling kings like Aurangzeb and other people, asking them that he has the right to have the succession, not Arjun. Arjun was younger to him. That is as in politics. But what applied to secular world, the opposite applied to the spiritual. So this succession was spiritual, not secular. So just the opposite. Not to the elder one, but to the youngest one. That's why Satguru Arjun Dev Ji was handed over the throne or the gaddi. There is other incident, you know, that when Satguru Arjun Dev Ji was sent to Lahore, another city far away, he was told to stay there unless he is called. So when he was there, he went to attend a marriage. So when he was there, he was getting very sad that he is missing the glimpses of Satguru Ramdas Ji. So he wrote letters to Satguru Ramdas Ji asking permission, that he is very sad. He want to have his glimpses. He want to have his company. Please call me. When that letter was sent, this Prithvi Chand took hold of the letter from the messenger and he hid it in his pocket. Then another letter was sent, and so. When the last letter was sent, then Satguru Arjun Dev Ji asked the messenger, don't give it to anybody but to Satguru Ramdas Ji. And he put over there the number, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4. I think it was 4th or so. So when Satguru Ramdas Ji saw it is the 4th letter, so he asked Prithvi Chand, where are the other letters? He said, I don't know. I don't know what you are talking about. He became angry and started to insult his father. Then his father was omniscient. So he sent one of his Sikhs, go bring his shirt. So he went to the house, brought his shirt, and there the letters were. So what I mean to say, this Prithvi Chand, he was very haughty. So he had no respect for Satguru or honor for Satguru Ramdas Ji. Whereas this Satguru Arjun Dev Ji, he was very humble and respect, he honored his father. So, as I said, the Prithvi Chand went for the support of the secular authority, kings. So when Satguru Arjun Dev Ji was in place and the father has died, then this Prithvi Chand start fighting his case. And I will, in the next video, I will explain what happened then. And it is very interesting to have see this fight between secular authority and the spiritual, our spiritual father, our spiritual authority of God, that gives us confidence that don't be worried about the secular people. Once God protects you, nothing can protect you better than that. God bless you.